You got to get tight pants. You're wearing a blousy top. You got to get tight pants. I honestly think that skinny jeans are the worst thing to happen to my generation of women. Okay? Because not women aren't made for skinny jeans. We've got butts and thighs, and we're cramming them into these, and our little legs taper down. It's a whole generation of just despicable me legs just coming out. It's like a little body. Right? And we'll lie. We'll tell you we're low maintenance. So every girl on your first pitch on a first date, every girl, oh my God, I am such a guy's girl. I'm so low maintenance. It takes me like 10 minutes to get ready. Gentlemen, the next time you go on a first date, because a girl's going to say that to you, listen to her say that, okay? And I promise you, if you stare deep into her eyes as she's saying that, I promise you, you will see Satan. This is what it's going to look like.
Oh my God, I am so low maintenance. It takes me like
10 minutes to get ready.